You are a piece of peace, a part of a larger whole, a picture that is only complete when every piece is both holding another and being held in return. While it's easy to go in pieces, we must come together and go in peace, now more than ever.